blood smears, and blood types. You will need slides, alcohol wipes, cover slips, lancets, and a blood typing kit. To prepare the blood smear slide, use a lancet to draw blood from your fingertip. Place the blood into the center of the clean slide. Then place a cover slip along the edge of the blood and drop it down to create a blood smear. You may need to clean the slides to remove dust before creating the smear. I created a second slide so I had two samples to work from. I placed the slides under my microscope at varying objectives and light exposures. Here are the results I received. I ordered this blood typing kit off of ThinkGeek, but many other websites sell them. This kit came with instructions specific to it. I followed these instructions, but other kits may have different ones. First, I gathered the materials from the kit and the ones that the instructions told me to collect. Next, I pipetted a droplet of water into each of the colored circles on the card. I cleaned my fingertip, then used a lancet to draw blood. I collected samples of my blood on the four Elden sticks provided, then placed the blood into the center of the colored circles. Here, I'm tilting the card to distribute the blood within the circles. Next, I placed the laminating sheet on top of the card. I compared my blood type to the pictures on the back of the card to determine my blood type. The card determined that I was an A+, which is what I already knew before I did this experiment. Carl Landsteiner is the man responsible for identifying the four groups of blood, A, B, AB, and O. Each of the blood types has specific antibodies and antigens that cause the blood to clot when other blood types are introduced. Above is a graphic that demonstrates which blood types can give and receive to one another.